Today I will start first chapter with some points are remaining there. Then point first, herbivorous to discuss in detail. Herbivorous animal, goats, elephant, deer, rabbit and giraffes. Then the characters in different type of capacity, they are eating their food and according to their teeth. Then first, buffalo, wide and blunt premolar and molar teeth grind the grass easily. And next, rabbit and squirrel have their long and short cut their food. Short teeth they are cut with their food. Then carnivorous lion, different type of animals also in carnivorous, like lion, tiger, jackal, owls, eagles, crocodile and snakes. Different type animals, they eat their food at different type of teeth, the help of different type of teeth, like a lion and tiger, they have sharp and pointed canines, they tear the help of teeth canines, their flesh, they tear in the flesh. Second point, birds, eagles and vulture, they have their curved beaks to catch their prey and they are tearing their flesh also. Next, chameleons and frog, they have long sticky tongues, they catch their prey. Then next point, omnivorous are also different type of animals, deer, crow and human beings, chimpanzee also. Human beings have the special teeth, they eat the flesh and plant both easily. Then birds such as crow, they have pointed beaks, the help of beaks they are catch their prey. That chapter first are finished.